is one that I wrote when I was still working, because the first verse is about one of the fellas I work with. He's getting trouble with one end. Doing me all. Second verse is about me and my daughter. And third verse is about another guy I work with who couldn't get out of bed and he was all delight, but he worked so well when he was there that they didn't sack him. One called Don't Take Your Coat After You're Not Staying. Met a woman in a barroom a week ago last Tuesday. Like a fool I told her where I hung my hat. Every night since then there's been a knocking on my door. There she is a standing on my mat. I said don't take your coat off, you ain't staying. Just want to see the back of you when you head off down the road. Daughter had a boyfriend, thought he knew it all. Started in to tell me what he was gonna do. I said, listen, boy, before you get too far, there's a couple of things I'd like to say to you. I said, don't take your coat off, you ain't staying. Just want to see the back of you as you head off down the road. When you go. Then I got in to work again 2 hours late today. Boss man called me in his door. He said, son, you've been late every day this week, so don't you bother coming back no more. And he said, don't take your coat off, you ain't staying. Just want to see the back of you as you head off down the road. Don't take your coat off, you ain't staying. We ain't seen enough of you to miss you when you go. Back of you as you head up down the road. Don't take your coat off, you ain't staying. I don't know you well enough to miss you when you go. I don't know you.